we're going like this, subway is like this.
Yeah.
So see, line two, line 10, this way.
Yeah.
Hi.
Welcome to your
yeah. You happy now?
It's okay.
I'm still with the celebrity. Oh, okay.
Okay, right.
You said I should come on.
Okay. So we're taking a video.
Thank you. Pedestrian walk. This is just like a path for pedestrians. You won't find any cars, you won't find any bikes. It's just like a pedestrian walk where people can move from East Nanjing Road up to the Bund area. So for those who like walking, if you just want to walk without any interference of the cars, bicycles, motorbikes, you see it's a big, a very large area only for pedestrians to walk. You won't find any interference. So now we are moving. You can see the lighting of the Bund started slowly. This is the Bund. Okay, now everyone is crossing. According to the traffic blocks along the line, when people stop, okay, now they stop us, you see?
Yeah.
Now they've stopped us. So now we're gonna stop here now and wait for the next group.
Yeah.
So while these people come now, then the cars and the bikes can I'll pass in between here.
Yeah.
Then we wait for the next group to come up.
I think only bikes, not cars.
Yeah, mostly bikes. Only bikes. Not even bikes, only bikes.
So you can see the population there.
Like everyone is waiting.
Waiting for the turn. So we count in
and
from
here. These ones are also waiting. The next group is right in front of us.
So the other group is here, which is across, and we are over here. We are going.
No, we're going. This subway is like this.
Yeah.
So it's this line two, line ten, this way.
Yeah. Hi. Yeah. You happy now?
I'm still with a celebrity. Oh, okay.
Okay, right.
He said I should come on.
Okay. So we're taking a video.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
So we just took a picture or even a video. No? It's once in a lifetime. Like, we've been working here for more than 6 hours. And only one foreigner, which is so.
Okay, so guys, I'm still here with Subnation TV in the building. So we've just finished our walk from the Bund right down to the East Nanjing Road, where we use the pedestrian walk. You saw the number of people here. So these are some of the interesting things that we show you here on the channel. These are some of the interesting vlogs that we bring to you here. So if you want to see interesting vlogs, you want to see interesting and beautiful places in Shanghai here like this, don't forget to hit that subscription button so that each time we upload interesting videos like this, YouTube will notify you and you'll be the first to watch our videos.
Oh yeah.
Until now, while we are catching you somewhere, we are catching the train right behind here. We are going to line 10. I will see you in the next video. Peace out and bye-bye.
Bye-bye.